Hello everyone, this is Brandon here. Today we're going out in Lake Lanier to catch some striper. Put in at Ballast Creek. Water's pretty low today. Of course, it's been low pretty much all early winter. Today we're going fishing for some striper. We're going to go try north of Brown's Bridge. Hopefully we'll find some. Today's more of a scouting report, trying to figure out where we're going and what we're going to do, and then tomorrow we'll hit them a little harder. Stay tuned for more. Hopefully today's a good day. I'll see you on the flip side.
That's a good 14, 15.
My biggest personal best right there.
Heck yeah.
First one of the day. Go catch another. not bad. Got better than one yesterday. All that on this little thing right here. Look at that. And I watched them eat it, which was the best part. Hell yeah, let's do that again. We'll be right back. Holy shit, you caught me off guard.